Okay, once you have your walls filled, you'll need to use drywall taping mud and paper tape to connect all the walls. You can buy it in buckets or you can buy it in boxes. If you don't have any buckets, it's good to start with a couple of buckets and then go to the boxes. The advantage of using the taping mud over an all-purpose mud is that it provides a much harder bond and will last a lot longer in the case of any shaking of the building or settling of the building. This is the Cinco brand. This is the Hamilton brand. Try them both out. They both have their advantages. Depends on which one you like. Okay, now we're going to talk about the filling mud.